Right, you lot. Just baiting up my rigs. Sorting them out for the night. Getting them out on the spots in a bit. Had to drop the old boy back, the little lad. He wanted to fucking go. After he changed his mind about 30,000 times. So, dropped him back. And here we are. We're back. Not much daylight left. This wind's chopping across now. I'm hoping it's going to die down a little bit, but we'll see. But fingers crossed. If that big girl slips up, like, that's what we hope. Carp bun's going down. Just chilling out, man. Fucking backwards and fucking forwards. Fucking kids, man. But no, it's lovely having him here, to be honest. I suppose 3 nights was expecting too much out of him, to be honest, but we're still trying, we're still here, one more night, see what happens. I've got to go back early tomorrow anyway, because my boy's off to Australia tomorrow, so say our final farewells and that to my boy. I'm well excited for him. Can't wait till his journey under, you know, starts the process. I'll keep you posted anyway. I'll let you know if I have anything. You take care, carpers. Speak to you soon, yeah?